How's it going? Justine here. Hi, hello, that's my name. Oh my hair, what is going on here? Today was a really fun day. I went and shot a little video at Toys R Us, buying some So Happy treats. I feel like this whole week is going to be dedicated to So Happy. No, it is not sponsored. No, they are not giving me money to talk about them. No, they have never given me any money to talk about them, because I truly just freaking absolutely love this company. I love it because their products are awesome, and they donate 10% of their money to charity. So that's awesome. And it's anti-bullying. I talk about all this stuff in my video of IJ Likes on Friday, so I'm not going to go into it now. But I'm like so swagged out. I'm so excited. But I'm also putting together this thing that I bought on Amazon. It's a garment folding rack that I'm going to be using for some of my random IJ Likes episodes where I'm talking about clothes. I'm doing a... Man, I could have used this today for my So Happy video that I shot, but I didn't get it in time. So I'm going to put this together while I talk to you guys. So why I went to Toys R Us is... No, I got to put this together. Don't do this to me. Why can't you just come together? I'm not doing this right now. Should I do it right now? I need it for my video. This is obnoxious. Oh, the reason I'm with Toys R Us is because for the month of October, it's anti-bullying month. So Happy is going to donate 10% of all of their Toys R Us So Happy sales. Stop it. It's the charity of my choice, and I chose to write Love in Her Arms. I know I usually do stuff with charity water, but I felt like I wanted to switch it up a little bit since it's stay open for anti-bullying month is what I was getting at. I can't do another one thing at the time. Oh, hey, dear Amazon, thank you for sending me a rusted product. Now I just got into a bad mood. Not only do I have to put this thing together, it's rusted. Okay. First of all, maybe that's the problem. I bought something that's called Honey Can Do. Honey Can't Do. Honey Can't Do. Thank you for my rusted
tea kettle.
Oh, and another thing, guess what? My little Cyclops video got taken down, flagged for copyright. It was flagged by the people who posted that video. So, cool. Your little video. I'm really sorry that I sent people over to watch your video and to leave you nice messages. Sorry, won't do it again. Whatever. I'm gonna put this together. Because I really want to put this together. And I don't think it's gonna be that difficult. Because it's only a few things. Sorry if it's loud. Because I am not an idiot. I'm not an idiot. I can do this. I just don't want to. I'm lazy and I have like 50 other videos I need to edit. I must have all the videos done for this week. But then I gotta do next week too. I have some pretty good Call of Duty videos coming up. I'm so mad. I recorded. Ooh, just took a tumble. I recorded a bunch of Call of Duty videos, and the audio didn't work. So I added like this orchestra, piano symphony song. So many pieces to it, and it sounds pretty good. I was actually quite amused. So just gonna pull that up there. Just gonna pull that up and be a little more covered up. I would want to be a slut. Don't look at me! Don't look at me! Don't look at me! People probably think that seriously crazy. I'm not crazy, I swear. If you say you're not crazy, then you really are. Come on. Okay. Okay. So C and C. C and C. Why do you not have freaking letters on you? Oh my god, this is there are so many thingies. C? Are you C? Are you? I don't think you are. Is this you? Are you supposed to be stuck together? You are supposed to be stuck together. Where do you go? Oh, you go down here. Okay, cool. This is too much for me. It's actually not that hard, so. So I think I'm just gonna go put this together. So I can spare you guys the insanity that will ensue. Yeah. I love you guys. Holy crap, I'm tired. Busy day tomorrow, the rest of this week. But, yeah. Who cares? I don't care. Just gotta do what you gotta do. There's just little so-so happy nuggets. Oh. All up in my grill. I love it. All right, I love you guys. I'll see you later. I'm seriously stopping the video now. Bye. So, like, 10 minutes later, it's put together. Like, that's it. That's it. Let me hang something on it so I can show you that it actually works. Look at this. Look at this. This is just great. It's definitely not the sturdiest thing in the world, but it will definitely do for what I need. Here's the start of my camo collection fashion. Guys, it's gonna be great, I promise. Okay, cool. That's it. For real, leaving now. I just wanted you guys to see that I was not a failure in my building measure. Bye.